Maya, please ask Aditya to come in.
Good evening, Pa.
Ah, good evening, Aditya. Come in, come in, sit.
Thank you, Pa.
So, how was your vacation? Good?
It was great, Pa.
Great. That's nice. Aditya, once again, the time of the year. You know, Aditya, we have been working very closely with our consultants, FutureOrgs from Mumbai, India. And along with them, we are trying to put in systems and processes in place. I'm sure, Aditya, that you have interacted with some of them.
Yes, Pa. They're good people.
Good. Now, let me take you through some of the key points which we have decided to follow for this year's goal setting. If you take a look at this on how to get it right, don't worry about taking down notes. I'll mail you a soft copy.
Okay.
You'll see that over here we have got strategic goals which will lead on to the effective Paris process. When we get into that,
what is Paris?
Oh, Paris is nothing but performance improvement system. Let's move on to a balanced approach to goal setting. You know, you guys always complain that we have no balance in goal setting and all that, so we want to set it right. It's a balanced approach which we feel will help everyone in achieving their goals. Got it? In that case, let me show you how we plan to align your individual contribution towards the corporate aim of Beetle. Right? As a general manager, we have set out this contribution areas, and as a general manager we expect that you will contribute about 30% towards the organizational aim, 20% each towards directorate and division goals, and your individual contribution should be around 30%, and it all totals up to 100. And all this will be measured, Aditya, through the SMART framework. SMART is nothing but an acronym where S stands for specific, and everything is specific. And M is measurable. Every action that you do should be measurable so that we know and you know where you are. And A is achievable. We don't want to set targets which we know are impossible. We want you to achieve targets. Maybe they're not easy. Nothing in life is easy, but they are achievable. And R is result-oriented. Everything that you do should have some result. You know? And T obviously is time-bound. Nothing can go on forever. And all the actions that you do are measured through this goal sheet, your key performance indicators. I mean, this is very important. Let me just take a little more time on this. You know, there are different key performance indicator parameters divided to financials, revenue, etc., customer service. Now, you have to fill up this form. This is just an example which I have filled up to make the understanding easier. Now, as a salesperson, I guess you yourself will put a lot of value on customer acquisition, increasing the customer subscriber base. And so maybe you will put on a weightage of, say, 25 to 30% on this. And you will be measured by the numbers. And this is a positive KPI type, where the more the number, the better it is. Right? And then maybe another area which you can put in is, probably you'll put in is preventing the churn of customers. And maybe if the churn is at, say, 20% today, we expect it to come down to 15% to 10%, the lower the better. And over here, the KPI type is negative. So, and again, it is measured by numbers. So the lesser the number in a negative type of KPI, it is better, obviously. It's quite simple. Then reducing the cost of acquisition per subscriber is again very important. Adds straight away to the bottom line. And we expect that the cost of acquisition should reduce by more than 10%, you know, from what it is now. So what you need to do over here is identify a minimum of 5 to a maximum of 10 KPI indicators. So now that we have understood the process, Aditya, let us discuss the goals.
Right, Bob.
Aditya, last year we were aiming for a subscriber base of 2.1 million. But you know we fell short.
But right from the beginning I have said 2.1 million is not achievable. The marginal shortfall was because the network just did not support me.
Aditya, let's not shoot off with excuses. I've always told you guys that if plan A fails, we must have plan B's ready.
But Ba...
Aditya, let's keep that discussion for the appraisal meeting later. Today, let's focus on just the goals.
Right, Bob.
This year, BTEL's aim is to go from our current number 4 position to, if not number 1, but at least to number 2. And to get there, Aditya, I think your department has to play a very pivotal role.
You know, Pa, my team has always done the best every time. And this year won't be any different.
But Aditya, that's the point. This year has to be different. Because this year we want to jump from 2 million subscriber base to at least 2.8.
But Pa, that's too high. A growth of 40% when the industry is growing only at 15%.
Trying to be a leader in the business, Aditya, doesn't come easy. In any case, in that case, you tell me what you want.
I think a growth of 15% with a subscriber base of 2.3 million is what we should aim for.
In that case, Aditya, I think both you and me, we should be looking for a different job by the end of this year. At the rate you are talking about, we remain at number 4. And Aditya, that's just not acceptable.
But Pa, whatever you say, 2.8 million is not possible. 40% jump is much beyond me and my team. I'm just being honest and practical.
Aditya, 2.3 is just not acceptable. Please get that straight. Tell me, I mean, are you guys interested in becoming leaders in this segment? Are you guys interested in overtaking your competition?
Of course.
Then tell me, Aditya, how is it possible? If you tell me that we should grow only at 15%, when the competition, I'm sure, is targeting minimum 20, tell me how do we overtake them and get to the top if we do not run at least 25%?
I agree, Pa. But to achieve 2.5, I need some help.
No one has told you you won't get any help. I mean, anything that is reasonable, we are willing to provide. But understand one thing. Aditya, today, when we agree that it is 2.5, it can't be 2.45. It has to be 2.5.
Pa, you know and I know, 2.8 is too high. You know, I always get you what you need. Now, come on. Let's get reasonable.
So... what do you think is reasonable?
You are the boss.
Huh?
You tell me what's reasonable.
You know, Aditya, I really, sincerely, I don't think that we can go below 2.5.
2.5 it is. But what do I get in return?
What do you want?
Pa, come on. I've been the highest achiever for the past 2 years. And I get incentives as everyone else does. Don't you think I should get something more?
You know, Aditya, you know that I count on you to be the best. I know that you never shy away from challenges. Aditya, get me 2.5 or more. And I promise you, come the next appraisal time, you won't be disappointed. Right? And if to get to 2.5 you need anything, extra resources, just let me know.
Okay, Pa.
But Aditya, remember one thing. I feel that to get to 2.5 at the end of the year, we need to hit 2.3 million mark by half year. Right, Aditya, that's great. That's a deal. Send me your requirements as soon as possible.
Sure, Pa.